Hey, I thought that since today's a snowy day and I just took my youngest over to play at her friend's in the snow, that I would talk a little bit about SAD since I had a moment to myself. Seasonal, what do they call it? I forget the actual name of it. It's when you get the depression when it is darker. And in Utah, we have some dark days. The days when the snow's on the ground, sometimes it helps brighten it up. But I do have that sad. The winters are hard for me. Right now, I asked my doctor about those lights, and he is writing to my insurance company to see if they will cover it, because they're pretty expensive. And I don't know how much help it is, but I also have... there's stuff floating around. Vitamin D deficiency, which it seems like all of us who have ME have that. So I've increased my vitamin D, and so far it has been helping quite a bit. But like I said, we're just barely into the winter season. And so I'm trying to think of what I do. I try to make myself go outside no matter how the weather is, even if it's just to go outside and walk around the yard for a few minutes. I try to have a fire. Right now I'm out of wood. You know, do stuff just to relax and occupy your mind. Let's see, I have Netflix during the winter time, so that, like last night, we laid in bed, Jaden and I, since we ran out of wood. And I'm sick of TV. I don't know, you get sick of TV. And we laid in bed and watched on the computer, the movies. And so Netflix is a lifesaver because I don't have to go anywhere. They'll send me one. When I send one in, they'll send me one. But you can watch them online. I guess you can watch them on Xbox. I don't know how that all works. I'm not a techie person. I'm lucky I know how to do it on the computer. So we watched that. And then I have my tea blends that I use if I'm starting to feel like mental or something, then I'll use my tea blends for that. Mugwort's good, and licorice is good. And then, you know, I'll talk to my friends and ask them, okay, this is what I'm doing, what else can I try? And usually my friends have pretty good suggestions, and I'll try their stuff. So, geez, I thought I had more to talk about on that, but I really don't. My pain seems a little worse in the winter. My pain in my neck, and then my legs will get stiff and sore. But, I mean, mine isn't as bad as, like, my sister who has fibro, my friends who have fibro. So I will keep my pain compared to theirs. Theirs is a lot more severe than mine. Usually meds, and if I could get a massage and an adjustment, that would help, but my insurance doesn't pay for a massage, and the chiropractor now moved. I don't know where the hell he is, because he used to be really close, because that's the other problem. When you're feeling crappy, you can't drive very far. So, alright, well, there's my information on winter and SAD. If you got any questions, write me and I'll make a video. Lately, I haven't had many questions, so... I know my videos haven't had much information lately. I've just like shot the snowstorm, which by the way I didn't even realize I was singing. That last video showing the snowstorm, that's like the epitome of who I am every day. So either people love me or hate me, because I guess I'm a wackadoo to some people. So I don't know. You just learn to adjust to your situation and get by. So you can choose to be unhappy, or you can choose to be happy and do what it takes to be happy, short of getting on drugs. You know, don't get on drugs. That wouldn't be good. All right, so see you later. Bye.